We at Ipsa today are happy to be with the top brass of poultry stalwart from across the globe. At this function, and I thank them for their kind presence in spite of their busy schedule. Our motive to organize this ceremony is very simple. What? Important in the sense that we recognize, appreciate, and felicitate the stalwart of poultry who have the guts to think out of the box. The contribution of these people paves way for the rise of poultry on the global platform through remarkable innovation. This award ceremony shall also act as a booster to the ambitious fellow poultry fraternity. The endeavor into rendering something specifically beneficial to this industry. It is a great feeling to be recognized and awarded, and be really decided not to let them down for torchbearer of this industry, and hence this award ceremony. In my view, they deserve it, and so we will confirm it to them. We have panel to qualified poultry expert in the award selection panel. These people, without any bias, just pick up the best deserving ones, particular category. We have tried to do full justice to the genuine candidate. Though our association IBJA is India-based, but our thinking is global, and this can be confirmed by the fact that we select the deserving candidate for the award ceremony on a global basis. We also appreciate and encourage the exchange of ideas and information within the poultry industry, because it always takes us to higher potential of development. IBJA, a non-profit organization, since its inception, has been seriously involved in the cause of poultry. Here in India, we organized a series of technical seminars and awarded the exceptional contributor to the poultry industry, which has been greatly appreciated by the poultry fraternity. It is our promise that we shall continue working for the cause of poultry till they reach the stage of being well-informed and self-sufficient in poultry production. It is a matter of pride for all of us that poultry today is the most preferred non-vegetarian dish worldwide. And to feed the ever-growing world population, we need to multiply our production, of course, with the quality. We also need to keep in mind of the changing trend in the nutrition habit and preference of the consumer. By this, I mean poultry production with the complete biosecurity and non-antibiotic or trace mineral residues. Let us take an oath ourselves to deliver our very best that ensure complete consumer satisfaction in the coming future of the all of poultry products. I hope this event will be in the memory for a long time, as we have tried best to make ever comfortable and happy. Lastly, I thank again all the dignity assembled, delegates, sponsors, and IBJA team for their support in making this event a grand success. Thank you.